Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, where today I'm going to be reacting to Projector by Set It Off. Honestly, I really do like Set It Off as a band. I kind of fell off of them after, I think like when Upside Down was coming up, though there was some really good songs on that one. I don't even know if I really listened to their last album that much, but not because I don't think Set It Off is a good band, solely because I don't know why I didn't actually, but that's besides the point. Today we are here with Projector, the latest single from Set It Off. And honestly, based off of what I saw in kind of like the music video, like little thumbnail, whatever, it seemed very bright and colorful, which I'm kind of excited for. I'm assuming that might lead to something a little more pop-oriented, but I don't know. I don't know. Set It Off really has like a wide range of emotions that could either be like love and life to like just screw you, pal. And honestly, I really like both. I think the screw you, pal, like more ominous and angry version of Cody more than anything. But whatever they do, it always ends up sounding pretty solid, you know. I just think Max, Zach, and Cody are going to do a good job no matter what. So without further ado, let's listen to Set It Off Projector. Got a lizard hand and something a little ominous. It's like a stop. How did we get here? Oh, I bet you're wondering how we got here. I wonder if they changed their hair for this music video. That's a really solid horn section. I really like the little guitar riff that's being played. I like the way this is edited. Very fast, I want to say. I really like this horn line. This seems like it'd be a pain to watch if you were high. Oh yeah, get that orchestra in there. Get it, Cody. God. I think I need to see them live so I can hear this one live. God, he has such a really good voice. You know, for a second I thought Zach's guitar was that one synth guitar that they used to make in the 80s. Cody has such a great voice. There's Max just popping off again. You know, it's funny, because they're not like a screamo metal band or whatever, it's like, whenever they do something like this, it's still very fun. It's not lighthearted, but it's fun. you listen to this and it's just very fun, something you can just really like dance to. And I like that about this. Just big fun dancing stuff. I'm not saying that every. It was a good song too. I mean, the horn section, I'm not even surprised that they have a horn section. That's something that they always use. And I know Cody plays like a billion different instruments. So, like, what am I going to do? Be surprised that they used their vast array of whatever? No, it was a great song. It was pretty fun. I think I might add this to like my playlist, my road trip playlist, just my, which is weirdly named because it's my everyday playlist, but. Besides the point, definitely enjoyed this song. I'm kind of want to know, are they? Oh, they're coming out with a new album in March. Well, that's good to hear. It's been a while since a single came out, and I get to see an album release like underneath it. I've been waiting for that with like Memphis Mayfire and Falling in Reverse, and I don't know, a lot of the bands that I'm listening, I like just haven't done any of that yet. So I'm excited. I am definitely excited. Definitely gonna have a listening party for that one then, for sure. Yeah. I guess with all that being said, I hope you all have a great rest of your day and or night. Peace.